Right, news is coming in. The Archbishop of Gandhinagar, Thomas Macwan, has asked Christians to pray for the victory of humane leaders in the assembly elections to save India from nationalist forces. A letter signed by Archbishop Macwan states there is growing sense of insecurity amongst minorities, OBCs, poor and so on. Not a single day goes without an attack on our churches, faithful or institutions. I quote from the letter, it says nationalist forces are on the verge of taking over the country. The elections of Gujarat State Assembly can make a difference. The letter doesn't mention any political party or leader. Christians form 0.52% of the state's population according to the 2011 census. We have Jumana Shah who's with us live this afternoon. Jumana, a very bold statement coming in from the Archbishop of Gandhinagar.
Yes, it is quite a surprise, and it is. He's saying that this is not the first time that, you know, they have issued a statement asking for prayers. You know, the wordings of the letter are very, very interesting. At no point are they saying that this is the person or this is the party you should be voting for. All that he's saying is this is the largest sense of insecurity that we have in this government. And because of that, we are saying that, you know, you should seek divine intervention and introspect before you actually cast your vote. So that is all that they are sort of looking at. They are not saying that vote for a party or vote for a politician or against another politician. So this is maybe not the first time, as you also said, that this is not the first time that they are issuing such a initiative to reach out to the vote, to its people, to its faithful in prayers. They give guidance, but for them to come out and say that, you know, giving a sense without actually taking a party's name, this is a first time in that sense where it's a bold statement, like you said previously. So we have had a word with the Archbishop, and this is what he had to say, that, you know, he appeared very clear in his mind that, you know, this message has to go out. It's not that, you know, we are against the party or we are against any politician in any manner. But he was very, very clear that, okay, you know, this has been happening. He's been getting reports every single day. He keeps reading it in the papers. He says, I get first-hand reports also that, oh, in the last few years, this kind of targeting of minorities has gone on for a pretty long time. And he says, it's about time that we speak up. So even if we make up a very small constituency, we do need to have a say and we do need to make our vote count.
Right. And Jumana, you know, we've heard representatives of other minority groups speaking out and making political statements quite frequently. There are fatwas that are issued asking people to vote for one party or the other as far as Muslims are concerned. Other groups and OBC representatives also make similar demands. But, you know, surprisingly, we never hear political statements from Christian priests. This would be like one of the very few statements that have been made in India.
True. So, you know, what happens is with other communities and subsects and sects, they don't have a clear leadership, you know. But with the Christians, this is the Roman Catholic Church that we are talking about. So for the Roman Catholic Church, this is a clear leader, you know, who everybody sort of encompasses, especially for the Muslims or other communities. There is no one clear religious leader. So we don't really get a coherence out of what is going on in that community. But when Archbishop Archdiocese comes out and makes a statement, we can see it as a representative of an entire community. You know, so that is quite unique to this minority community in India, Simi.
All right, Jumana, thanks so much for those details. We're going to keep coming back to you for more reactions.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.